Yeah, I thought it was great defense by both sides. And we knew it would be a low-scoring game because we both play really good D. Just came in the score solo, it came down to who was going to execute the best defense in the last 3 minutes. And unfortunately, that was Hartford. We had, I would say, three slip-ups that we hadn't had all second half in a critical time in the game, and that got us.
Absolutely, and we said that to the kids. I said, you know, there's a lot of teams in our league that only play defense when things are going well for them. I said, Vermont's a team that defends really hard, and they've been a good defensive team for 3 years now. And so we knew it was going to be a tough game. We talked about, you know, trying to find ways to score. And one of the ways you score against them is penetrate and kick for three. But if you're not making the three ball, you got to find a different way. And it wasn't easy. It wasn't pretty. It was ugly. But, you know, we're definitely more of a physical, defensive-minded, you know, grinded-out team than a finesse team. So this game suits us well, and if we have to go on the road and win games like this, we'll do it. You know, we're going to find a way. And we've played a lot of close games. One of the reasons we play a tough schedule in non-conference to prepare us for situations like today.
Well, you can't not be affected by it. You know, we're not in a bubble. So we are affected by it, but the only thing we can do is use it to get you know, get angry by it and get better as opposed to get sad about it. You know, it's two different emotions, and one can get you the distance and one can't. So we just have to stay angry and stay sharp and take it out on UNH.
In some ways, yeah, but it's certainly not time to relax. You know, the kids know that any given night, you know, somebody can beat us and we got to be ready. It's nice that we've got 5 of 8 at home, because we played 5 of 8 on the road first time through. But even then, you know, Vermont beat us on our home court last year in the tournament. So we're not taking any game for granted. We're working really hard to just focus on the game ahead and take one game at a time and take care of business ourselves. We don't want to worry about other people losing and what, you know, what they have to do for us to win. We just want to worry about what we have to do to continue to be in first place.
You know, it's always upsetting to lose, but, you know, nothing's lost, you know, in terms of the championship. With 2 losses and Hartford having no losses, maybe the regular season championship is slipping away, but there's always the tournament, you know. And you know, Hartford's had some close games. They almost lost to Binghamton. They almost lost to UMBC. We know BU is very good. So who's to say we're not going to run the table in the second round and Hartford have 2 losses? So, you know, it's just about us staying positive and staying angry if need be and just getting after it.